Hello and welcome back.
I'm so angry today.
Teacher Claire, what's the matter?
Somebody has taken my favorite pen, and I'm sure you were the last person I let it to.
You're barking up the wrong tree if you think that I took it. I have my own pens.
Barking? Are you calling me a dog?
No. I don't want to make you more angry. Barking up the wrong tree is an idiom to mean you have the wrong idea or you blame someone for something they didn't do.
That pen was a gift from my best friend. It's very special to me.
Hey, don't worry. I'm sure it will turn up.